Oi, miss!
Huh?
My friend told me you have a strange glowing object you keep in your pocket.
Oh, you mean this?
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you see into pictures of outside support?
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books. Could you bring us pictures?
I don't see why not. Just don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but thank you! I'm so excited!
Okay, so maybe not worth crap. Not really a big camera person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion, lend them a little cheer.
You're right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it would mean a lot to them. Oh.
Are you ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
We have a long journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress first. It's not too far from the castle.
You really do know everything, don't you?
No, I simply happen to have looked at the map. Looks like we can get down from here.
Through these clouds? I can barely see a thing.
Oh, be quiet and get moving. And try not to slip. Feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Do run away if your dancing is imminent for you.
You're not joking, are you?
Get out of the way.
Yeah. Got him.
Uh-oh. Ah!
Did you find something?
Whoa!
Whoa!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you. This should do the trick. Oh, come on!
Well, do something. I don't like the look of this.
Not working. Too close.
May not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need. Can you just not? That's not doing much.
That make things a little easier?
More than a little. Woo! Right in the sweet spot. Think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work. Not much, but you never know.
Hey, that's... Ha!
just miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. People used to live here.
People who may have left valuables behind.
Might as well take a look around, I guess. There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
Right on the money! Gotta stay in it. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. We got this. Gotta stay in it. Oh, yeah.
Well, that was straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say. Let's see. What do we got here? Huh. What's this? Well, that place didn't exactly fill me with joy.
Look on the bright side. The inhabitants might all have escaped to Sapor.
Guess you're right. Hope so.
I think it might be time for some extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit!
More in the bag.
Time to perfection! Incoming! Okay.
Look out! Are you sure you're feeling fighting fit?
What does it matter? Still gotta do this, right? Whoa! Got him. Yeah. You're gonna love this! Yeah! Ready for this? All better. Got one for ya.
Take that.
This ought to be good. How'd you like this? How'd you like this? That's not doing much. Think fast. Whoa! Too slow. Pretty and functional. Okay. My ace in the hole. Like that. On your toes now.
Look out!
Come on!
This looks like a big one.
Oh, come on.
Trick. Mm.
Heads up!
Well, do something.
That's not doing much. Ready for this? Oh yeah! Time to perfection! I'm kind of a spell expert at this point, no?
Please don't let it go to your head. There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture? In the frame you go. That's that.
Guess that'll do. Well, this is certainly a sizable specimen.
If it moves, we're out of here.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Ooh.
Whoa. Got one for ya. Right in the sweet spot. Time to perfection.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Bye.
kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already. You're gonna lose. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
All better.
Look out!
All right! Yeah!
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Might as well pocket this. Didn't think there'd be anything left here, never mind a book.
And you're going to read it? It's got dead person on it.
Look at this.
Yes, lovely. Our friend must have been a reader.
Wonder what it says.
Would you mind moving the wandering outside?
Now's your chance.
On it!
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Die!
Middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
Escaped in one piece. Thank goodness for that.
Yeah. Doubt that thing will still be standing next time we're here.
Well, do feel free to stop and say a last goodbye. Looks like this one hasn't completely collapsed.
Better check it out quick then. This should come in handy.
Slow.
How'd you like this?
Yeah.
How about this? This ought to be good.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it? Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Did you find something?
Whoa.
You know this... Like a big one. Your chance.
On it. Shit. Looks like some kind of lock. Yes, finally.
Well done, I suppose.
Get out of here, now!
Indeed.
Pretty and functional. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. This'll do it. Like that! My ace in the hole!
If only you were made of sterner stuff.
Yeah, well, I'm not, right? Oh, damn! Yeah! Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tontas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tontas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Click. Next.
You've got quite good at this.
There's something nearby.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Yeah. Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one. Exploit your enemy's every weakness.
Have you finally gone full bad guy?
Now's your chance.
On it. Get in there. Good night. Ugh. Damn. Ugh. All right. Huh?
Take that.
Thinking of making something? What other gems do you have up your sleeve?
Let's see, any interesting books?
You'd best be prepared before we head out.